The ComforTen skin test system consists of multiple components working together to create an accurate and easy-to-use allergy skin prick test. The ComforTen multiple skin test device applies 10 tests quickly and precisely. QuinTip is an individual skin test device and is ideal for testing antigens not included in your normal panel. Both ComforTen and QuinTip are the only self-loading surgical steel-tipped skin test devices on the market. They feature 1.2mm surgical steel lancet tips and are uniquely designed for minimal patient skin trauma and are optimized for patient comfort. HollisterStier's skin test devices also offer a depth control guard, allowing for reproducible skin test results for consistency among technicians. Our devices create zero reaction at the negative control site. This means positive reaction readings are not complicated by test site trauma, and readings of 3mm or greater are considered positive. We offer 30-hole and 60-hole stackable trays to meet your practice needs. Complementary tray labels can be customized to your specific panel. Our trays and devices are uniquely designed to protect each antigen from foreign material, cross-contamination, and evaporation. And the translucent design allows for easy inspection of antigen levels. Our trays also feature removable individual reservoirs, which can be replaced in the event of a filling error. This flexibility saves both time and money. The optional spacers allow for 20 drops of antigen versus 12 drops without the spacers. This means you can administer more tests between fillings. Unused spacers can be stored in the slots provided on the tray. Ensure tray labels are adhered. Snap a reservoir into each hole of the tray. If desired, secure the spacers over the reservoirs. Store any unused spacers in the slots provided on the tray. Fill the appropriate reservoir with the corresponding extract or control. Open the ComforTen or QuinTip blister pack. Carefully remove the device by the handle, making sure not to touch any part of the legs or the lancet tips. Ensure the small indented circle on the ComforTen device is pointing towards the orientation spot on the tray. Then place the tips in the pre-filled reservoirs. Clean and dry the test area on the patient with alcohol. Always place the test device handle with the small indented circle plus the numbers 1 and 6 facing upward and toward the patient's head. Carefully remove the device from the prepared tray. Take care not to touch the tips on the reservoirs or spacers. With the ComforTen device perpendicular to the skin, press down with medium pressure. Maintaining this pressure, slightly tilt the device, once to the left and then to the right, while ensuring that all 10 lancets remain in contact with the skin. Remove by lifting vertically. Circles created by the depth control guards about 4mm in diameter will be seen at the test site, indicating the correct amount of pressure was applied. Discard the ComforTen testing device appropriately. Once a patient's test session has been completed, place new ComforTen or QuinTip devices in the filled extract tray. Cover and store at 2 to 8 degrees Celsius until the next test session. When used as described, the ComforTen device will produce 10 uniform skin tests, each at the proper depth. Within 10 minutes, the histamine positive control can be read, and at 15 minutes, the allergens are ready to be evaluated. Use the HollisterStier reaction guide ruler to read the results. A wheel of 3mm or more indicates a positive reaction to the allergen. Record the results on the ComforTen skin test record. Refer to the ComforTen or QuinTip package inserts for more information. HollisterStier is proud to bring you the ComforTen multiple skin test system, designed to diagnose allergies comfortably and effectively.